5.
I thought that was great, too.
I'm excited to go back and watch that on the stream. I think anytime we do two pilots again, should definitely consider doing that. You did a fantastic job.
Yeah, thanks. It's fun to try to figure out the course, like where it makes sense. Those little LED things in the battery plug are super great for chasing, I think. Whoa, zombie clips it.
Oh, he missed that gate.
Oh, he's stuck to the steel and he drops hard like an anvil.
Here goes Johnny Shore now.
Ooh, these guys could take their time now. I mean, he's got quite a bit of race ahead of him, but, I mean, nerves are a thing. So if he just keeps it clean at this point forward, it might be the thing that he needs. Zombie could get himself out of that changing room and
Johnny
start
Shore,
zipping around the course.
6,
the thing about
seconds,
the changing room is that you're in a box. You got to remember that there is no way out except straight up. So everyone thinks is like trying to pull backwards a little bit, and it's the last thing you need to do. You almost either need to go out the front door and come back around, or you have to somehow get close to a wall and go straight up against the wall.
Yeah, I got to say, that turn in Cloud City there is really intense. That left-hand hook that you guys put together, that's like a next-level little, like, cloud wall.
Yeah, it's not an easy turn.
Johnny Shore, 34.03 seconds.
Here's
lap
Johnny
3.
Shore. I'm excited to see Johnny Shore going up against Semperfly. I think these are our two pilots right now to beat. There's consistency.
I did win that first one.
Sir Lars, 79.32 seconds.
Fell apart
lap
last
2.
Yeah, I did. Okay.
Granted,
Zombie.
Semperfly had a little bit of problems there as well.
Yeah, let's say Zombie's speed coming in pretty rough. His 5.8 hertz antenna has been giving him trouble tonight, I think.
Yeah, something's wrong with his quad. We tried swapping out his antenna. Apparently,
Johnny
Shore, didn't do it right.
33.04 seconds.
Though,
finished
right,
three laps in 102.70.